Hi. Today's video blog is brought to you by Crest White Strips. Because that's what I'm wearing right now. And aren't very comfortable. And they're really actually kind of painful when you first use them. I haven't been to a dentist in like maybe 6-7 years. And I don't know, I've used Crest White Strips like once a year for the past, I think this would be my fourth year, third year. I think I started in 2004, 5, 6, 7, so yeah, it was like my fourth year. And I don't know, they've always been like a little uncomfortable to wear, because it's just kind of like, yeah, there's stuff on your teeth and you can't really close your mouth. And I also have an overbite, so I can't close my teeth naturally, or else the strips will like overlay each other. But I don't know, but this time when I put them on at first, like I got this stinging in this tooth right here. And I don't know why that was, but I guess I should go see a dentist and figure out why. I'll get insurance in like 2 months, so it's kind of exciting because I haven't been to a dentist in so long, and I would really like to get, you know, the overbite and the crossbite and the ingrown tooth here fixed. And my bottom row is kind of crooked anyway, so I'd like to go that fixed. Now my strip's coming off because I just touched my teeth too much. Anyway, not really a whole lot to talk about. I was going to make a top model update. Actually, I told you I was going to update right after my last video, but I didn't because I was running late for school. I'm kind of almost running late now, but I still have some time, so. I'm still going to, I don't know, I'll take this hat off. I'm still getting ready. Yeah, I was going to make an update about America's Next Top Model finale. But the update I was going to make after my last video was going to be my predictions of what was going to happen because the finale hadn't come on yet. But I'm very happy that Jesslyn won. I don't know, this video's kind of sucking. I don't really have anything to talk about. You don't want to hear about America's Next Top Model, probably. But anyway. Okay, that's all.